Accenture salary. Guys, in today's video we will discuss about how much salary you get in Accenture if you get a job in the. So Accenture is basically offering job in various sectors like IT or any support. That means any company which is working on particular product, so for that product the Accenture is providing support. It means it working as a client, third party client. So the company is creating product for another company, and the Accenture company is helping to first company to create that product. That means is a third party client. Okay, so in today's video I will discuss how much salary you get in Accenture. Basically the salary range is very different for the different positions. So from my experience, basically the IT support means anything: desktop, help desk, tech support, call centers. The all people, fresher peoples, will get 15,000 salary as a fresher salary, and after 1 to 2 years experience their salary will be up to 30 to 50,000. It's triple from their joining salary. So the good point of Accenture is they are increasing their salary double every year. So as compared to Wipro, TCS, Infosys, Cognizant, Intel, the Accenture is best company to provide salary, because for the higher position their salary is about 10 lakhs per annum. So if we talk about administrator level, like Windows, Linux, FO, other admins, so they will get up to 25 lakh rupees salary if they're working abroad or abroad projects. Yeah, so you need to understand for which profile you are applying, and according to that you have to select your salary for this position. So hope you like this video, guys. If you firstly visiting this sites, this channel, so please subscribe this channel. Thank you so much again. Bye bye, take care.